showed up in an episode for like 3 minutes and he's got this many pieces of fan art. Why?
Finished a video. I'm pretty proud of myself. Let's see what Adam Ruins Everything has done. Wait, Adam ruined mattresses? Mattresses are bad? I'm sorry, mattress. I'm gonna have to put you down. What have I done? What have I done? I'm tired of you pushing me around, mouse. Ow. Oh, buddy, this is so much bigger than you, haha! Get away from me! We had a good run, old friend, but it's time to say goodbye. Oh, you don't understand anything about us. Take him out.
You better throw it.
You just threw it out the window.
What the heck? Are you ever gonna put this thing? You want salsa?
That's incredible. This gets my seal of approval. I feel like I'm forgetting a character though.
When it's not made, my power, my pleasure, my
Oh, hold on, wait a minute. There we go. Continue! Sea Minion! I know it doesn't technically start with an S, but it still kind of has a S sound to it. So does it count? I'm not sure if it counts or not, but... Rubby! So Robbie, man, she's my main man. And Swear, man, don't even get me started on her. I want that puppet choking under the boot of the Soviet Union as I scream from Mars.
The comment section is where Johnny goes to die. Yeah, it's where Johnny goes to die.
Thanks for watching. Vote for Kanye.
That is it. Cut to montage of us searching, literally flipping everywhere.
Nope, not in here. Not in here either.
Could he be in... No. No, not you. Not you.
Not in here either.
No. What? No, no, that's not the last one. No, it can't be. It can't be over.
No, it can't be over.
I was born with a man who would come into her life now and again. I was fine because I knew that they didn't really want to. I was fine when he came. And we fought like it was all some silly game over who she chose. After all those years, I never thought I would. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won and she chose you and she loved you.
Give this series a solid 10 out of 10. No, I'm kidding, definitely a zero.
this one. The first trash pack I ever got. It was a crisp morning in 1972. I had woken up on a Sunday morning. It had just so happened to be
Christmas morning. The
crisp
was going to be Christmas here in all St. Peter's.
I wonder what old Santa brought me. Ah, there was a door. I wonder what it could be. Because this one is technically not a trash pack.
What? Oh my god!
Shopkins, Shopkins! Welcome to the Shopkins Grocery Store, home of Super Kids Shopkins Galore.
You took everything from me! Gah! Here, I'll just toss it to you. No, don't do that! Catch! Yeah! Such as, well,
love Puppet Monsters.
No one loves these.
No.
This is it. This is the scene that scarred little kid me. This is it. This is what it was.
Annie,
look at it. Look at it. Wait for it. It moves on its own. You put this demon thing right in front of me when I was a little 5-year-old, and I would go. Ah, come on. God dang it! Man, I suck at doing my taxes. Oh, hi there. I'm C-Minion. Have you simps heard of the cinematic classics that are the Alvin and the Chipmunks quadrility? Did I just say quadrility? You know, 2019 was a pretty hard year, but I'm sure 2020 is gonna be better, right? Come on, gang! Let's go on an adventure! Yeah! Ah! Ah! My foot! Ah! 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 Come on! It's adventure time! You see, I used to be a huge fan of the Wimpy Cinematic Universe.
Wait a minute, the ugly truth. Maybe the ugly duckling? Maybe that has something to do with it. Maybe it's a hexadecimal code. I gotta check every page. Wait a minute. The first page I opened to, 129. What happened on the year 129? What happened? Wait a minute. What does this mean? They're showering, but they're not, but they're completely clothed. This doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute. The grandma's nose is the flipping weirdest in them all. Grandma, wait a minute. The baby's Manny. Oh my gosh, that's the name of the mammoth from Ice Age. Wait a minute, wait a minute, this is all gonna mean something. Hold on, wait a minute, this is all gonna mean something. This is all gonna mean something. Oh my gosh, this is all gonna mean something.
Was I crazy? Or was I on the verge of something?
You can see them watching Ice Age in the movie because Manny's name is also Manny, just like the mammoth. The Ice Age baby! Everyone knows the Ice Age baby flipping sucks. What also sucks? A straw! Wait a minute, maybe it's all gonna mean something. Maybe it's all gonna add up to something. Maybe it's a hexadecimal. Maybe it's gene fuel, straws, everything Keemstar, maybe a PewDiePie, what does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean? Oh my gosh. I've done it. I've cracked the code. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to announce that the reason that the noses in the Diary of Wimpy Kid book look the way they do is because...
What do you think you're doing?
Wait a minute. No, it can't be.
Oh, but it can be, and it is.
No, please, no, you can't do this to me. I was so close.
Sorry, not sorry, fam squad.
No! No, what have you done to me? What have you done to me? Zooey mama. yeah. We got this here bucket of rations. It can survive you 1, 2, maybe even 3. No, definitely 2. Apocalypses. Why would I need to prepare for an apocalypse? My dear boy, Brexit is happening. We are going to die. The government's going to try to silence me. Anyone can beat the government. I mean, look at that gentleman over there. What, who, me? Boy, you can't prove nothing. I knew it. Diabolical. Over here, my fine dear boy, we got this thing. We got to go outside for this part, my dear boy. What, you jealous of something, boy? No? Don't act like I don't see you eyeing my fresh new kicks.
Don't stop me.
Alright, come on then, let's go.
Oh, you mean that mustache? To me, that mustache looks pretty phony.
Project, but they get distracted.
Oh, what are you doing?
What is wrong with you?
I don't know.
That just took 30 years off his life.
Have you guys seen that episode of the Fairly Odd Parents
where it turns out that the band Kiss is actually, like, a bunch of, like, immortal demigods. Well, what's weird is that Scooby-Doo also did a weird episode of it like that, where Kiss was actually immortal demigods. So, you know, if I had a nickel every time a cartoon portrayed the band Kiss as an unstoppable demigod, I'd have two nickels, which doesn't seem like a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice.
Oh my gosh. Did I ask my parents first? Oh, snap. Oh no. Oh, snap, what do I do?
FBI, open up!
No! No, I swear! I swear! So, the app doesn't exist anymore. Which all fits into a larger conspiracy, don't you understand? Think about it, people. The app, now that I'm trying to make a video about it, just suddenly doesn't exist. Whenever I tried to make that Sonic edgy joke, I messed up the thing on accident. That just doesn't happen, people. I don't make accidents. Gosh, I sound so egotistical. Don't you understand? Everything in this video has gone wrong. I wasn't able to find the actual action figure when I went through, like, at least two boxes of my old junk from when I was a kid, and I found that random snail thing. The snail has to fit into it somehow. Oh my gosh, it all makes sense. Snails? Racing? The movie Turbo? Don't you understand? Turbo has a 67% critic score on Rotten Tomatoes. Come on, that's gotta mean something. It's gotta add up to something. Now, 67 is the name of a music group, so maybe they fit into the conspiracy somehow. Wait a minute, Monster 500 plus 67, 567, wait, the Sonic clip I tried to play, I accidentally messed it up. Maybe Sonic 567? Oh my gosh, it's in Spanish! That's gotta mean something. Maybe if I go to Google Maps, there will be some geological place in Mexico. Come on, this has all gotta mean something. Where is a place in Mexico that has the word monster in the name? Aha! Monster Mexico! It all makes sense! Where is this? Where is this place? It's gotta mean something. We gotta follow the path. Come on, dang it! We gotta get there! There's gotta be something here! Come on! It's gotta mean something! Maybe if I figure out this whole big code thing, then maybe the series 3 and 4 will finally come out. Maybe we don't know that. We don't. It's gotta all mean something. Come on, there's gotta be some. Why is his hand extending to hold something when he's not?
Wow, I guess it really was a has-been hotel. Wow, you sure did say it, Angel Dust. Please, call me Angel Dust. Wait, what? That's what I just said. Also, I went the whole video without mentioning Rick and Morty, so suck it! Ha, yeah, I totally got you! Yeah, I did mention it once! Yeah!
Man, we gotta unlock the space zoo. It's in this building. You'll figure it out.
No, don't you do it to me. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! No! Gosh, flipping darn it, you piece of garbage!
That's
no!
Okay.
Next up, we got this thing. Next! Now, and of course, it wouldn't be complete without the Cat in the Hat game.
You're right. I can't tell from his behavior that he's not a Nazi.
Look at that sleek felt design. Well, that's basically the commercial. So rise up, gamers, and this could be yours!
Gonzo is not responsible for any night terrors, night sweats, nightmares, blood loss, urges to murder family, hands for feet, feet for hands, gassy eyes, eyes exploding, face exploding, everything exploding, kidney failure. Your entire brain just turning into a spaghetti. Yeah, that's not a joke. Your brain might literally just turn into spaghetti. Not even joking. Are you sure you want to buy this? Are you hearing all the things it's going to do to you? I don't know if this is such a good idea. Maybe you should spend the money on something else. Look, this part here just says death with an exclamation mark. Oh well, do we share our own? Night terrors, night sweats. Wait, I already said that.
But guys, I'm really sorry to say this, but I think all this file and video game has warped my fragile little mind. I think I'm giving in to the violence.
See why not? Let's do it.
What are you doing?
Foolish mortal, doesn't know I can control time. Time only moves when I move, Buster.
Yeah, maybe in the game, but that's not how it works in real life.
What?
Gapew!
Ow! This gunshot is really lethal, isn't it? Yo, what up, all my Sea Minion gamer dudes? Right now, it is 3 a.m., and I'm gonna be playing Minecraft at 3 a.m. Guys, I don't know what's gonna happen, but I am super pumped. It's gonna happen, guys. very suspenseful on the edge of my seat. It's 3 a.m. That's the spoopy number. I guess nothing will happen. What happened to all the lights? It's weird. Should probably turn the lights back. Oh my gosh! Guys, do you see this? This isn't clickbait. I didn't put this here. Minecraft shut off. Next subreddit! That's right, punks. You thought I was only doing this one? Ha! We haven't even gotten to the main course yet, punkers.
If it's clear to see, I'm Mr. Personality. Don't run away now, baby, please don't.
I think I'm gonna need a hat change for this one, fellas. Alright. One of those. Let's go with a nice souped up car driving in the dirt, or the body of a woman after being crushed in between two trains. All right, let's go. Oh, God. I didn't know the human body could bend that. Oh, God.
We're still here. Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg.
Okay. I think I might be No. 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 No, it can't be there. They're multiplying. No, please. Have mercy on me. I think the problem is finally over. Whew, I guess I'll just... No, none of that. Gapew!
Goodbye, old friend. In the arms of Pasquale, under the dark sky, It's a Chuck E. Cheese thing. And he said,
I spent $500 and I got a flipping pixie.
His life was such a passion, and he's always stepped out in the latest fashion. He's so stunning, and his drumming is the backbone of the band. You just don't know what you're missing if you've not tasted his perfection from the kitchen. He's so sunny and so funny, and his mustache is the greatest in the land. Lunchtimes or it's lunchtime, the chef is sure to shine. Oh, Pasquale, he dances to the beat of his own drum. He'll fill your cup with that spell that you're going to do.
Woo! 2020, baby! We made it! This is what my hair looks like now. Get used to it. You know what? I started my YouTube channel back in 2019. I made my YouTube channel, not at a time in my life that I was, it was, like, bad or dark or anything. It was a time in my life where I felt like I was losing a lot of control. Like, I was moving into a new house, I was going to a new school, a lot of my friends moved to different places. So I just decided to make a YouTube channel, because I felt like this could be a thing in my life that I just had, like, complete control over. Like, I decided when I uploaded, I decided what I uploaded, and it just made me feel good. And then 2020 happened, and we all know what that was, and it felt like I had even less control, so I just kind of started uploading more, and it felt really... It just felt really like I'd, like, taken my channel to what its potential could really be, and I'm really proud of everything I've done this year, like the bottled water reviews, my mattress videos, the oven and the chipmunk things. That was all this year. It felt like a million years ago, but I'm really proud of what I've created. And I just wanted to send off this year in a good way with this little highlight video. Some people I would like to thank, of course, is you guys, of course, all of you. I think I ended 2019 with, I think, like, 10, 15 subscribers, and look at me now. Now I have 34. And I know that doesn't seem like a lot compared to other YouTubers who get, like, twice that in, like, every minute. But to me, it means a lot to me to know that there's people out there who genuinely really like the content I make, so thank you all. I'd like to thank my family, of course, who has always helped me and supported me in this weird hobby of mine, even if they don't always understand it. I would like to thank my good personal friend, Owen of Earth, who has always been there to support me and comment on my videos and like them. Be the first one to, and we've even collaborated and made a ton of cool stuff together, so definitely check him out, link in the description. But this is where I get a little serious. The person I want to thank most is my mom. My mom has always been there to support me and take care of me, and no matter what, and she's even the one who helped me start this channel, and she's helped me film more videos than I can count, so if it wasn't for her, there's a very good chance that this channel would not exist. So, Mom, if you're watching this, which I know you are, thank you, and I love you for everything you've done, this channel and not. Okay, now back to being a sarcastic, cynical jerk. Ugh. 2020 sucked. I'm self-aware and ironic. Alright, I think I got it. Okay, good. Hello, everyone watching this. My name is, Joe. And, guys, I think we're losing it. Okay, enough of the pleasantries. Gilbert, hold up the sign. Here's the sign. Everyone, be there January 6th for the very first...
Is it... That was weird. Never mind.
So, cheers to 2020 and a hopefully better 2021 filled with more Sea Minion videos, more series, and more me, my ugly mug on camera. Cheers, everyone!
What? Hello?
It appears that I've forgotten a video. We should fix that. Extra thick straps. 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 Gucci! So stupid.